Dear listeners and viewers of Radio Republic Indonesia, I am Mario Ignacio Artaza Loyola, Ambassador of Chile to Indonesia. On this joyous occasion, I would like to extend my most heartfelt congratulations on the 79th anniversary of Radio Republic Indonesia. Radio Republic Indonesia continues to play a pivotal role as a public broadcasting institution and a diplomatic radio station. It bridges cultures between nations and peoples. Sekali di udara, tetap di udara.